Okay, it's recording.
Okay. I learned about Pliny the Elder just now, and he was born in 1523 and died in 1579, and he studied animals. Like, he figured out that the crocodile had no tongue and only used its upper jaw to move. Its bottom jaw didn't move. And then he figured out that lions' tails stay still when they're not attacking or anything, like, but when they're not timid, and they move more when they are timid or are attacking.
Wow. All right. Good job.